We'll start our smoothie with vanilla yogurt. Then we'll toss it a beetroot. If that's getting too heavy for you, we'll make it more fluffy and mild. Time to give it a go. Power.